Hi, I'm Dr. Sindhura B. I'm a fertility consultant at Cloudnine Banjara Hills. We always say female age is important, female age is important. There's so much of pressure on the female. We never say you become pregnant. We always speak as couple becomes pregnant. We are pregnant. When there is a we, the male partner is equally important. Just like how we do the assessment for a female, the male partner also has to be assessed. Now, the number one parameter that is most important for a man is the semen analysis. Now, the semen analysis, again, it's not just the semen analysis. Again, the age does matter. But one good thing about male is, you know, even at 60s and 70s, if you maintain a very good lifestyle and if you take care of yourself, your sperms are as good as a 20-year-old. And you can still have babies even at the age of 60 and 70 with a good healthy lifestyle, because you know, you have an advantage over a female here. But in a female, it's not the case. You are always born with a very limited number of eggs. So you have to work with whatever you have. So that is why there is a lot of stress that is given for the female, but the male is equally important always.